Ladies and Gentlemen, hier ist er, der Mann mit der ewigen 28, Steven! Sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, liebe Fans, liebe Partner der Thomas Sabo Ice Tigers, liebe Sarah, Mette, Henning, lieber Steven, lieber Rhino. Herzlich willkommen zu einem ganz besonderen Spieltag. Die erste Zeremonie dieser Art seit Bestehen der Ice Tigers. Vier Rückennummern werden in Nürnberg zu Ehren verdienter Spieler nie wieder vergeben werden. Neben der 4 SGN und EHC-Legende Martin Müller. Und es freut uns außerordentlich, dass er heute hier ist. Danke, dass du dabei bist, Martin. Neben der 7, dem Shootingstar und Goalgetter der 90er Jahre, Paul Geddes. Und neben der 12, unser ewiger Ice Tigers Topscorer und Top-Torschütze, Martin Jiranek. Neben der 4, der 7 und der 12 reiht sich nun ein weiterer verdienter Spieler ein. 2012 durfte Thomas Sabo Ice Tigers seinen Neuzugang vermelden, der alle aufhorchen ließ, der alle begeistert hat. 6 Jahre später ist der Name Steven Reinprecht aus dem Nürnberger Eishockey nicht mehr wegzudenken. Nürnberg wurde für Steven und EV Sarah zur zweiten Heimat. Die Kinder Mette und Henning sind hier in Nürnberg aufgewachsen und die kleine Liv sogar in Nürnberg geboren. Die Reinprechts fühlten sich wohl in Nürnberg. Sehr wohl. Die Rückennummer 28 hat seit 2012 eine ganz besondere Bedeutung. Sie bedeutet Talent, harte Arbeit, Erfolg, unvergleichbare Eleganz auf dem Eis. Die 28 hat seit 2012 eine ganz besondere Wirkung. 112 Tore, 218 Assists, 330 Punkte. 313 Spiele für die Thomas Sabo Ice Tigers. Stanley Cup-Sieger 2001 mit der Colorado Avalanche in der NHL. Topscorer in der Saison 2014-2015 mit sagenhaften 67 Punkten. Applaus Außerdem die Rückhand Gottes. Teamkollegen sagten eins, was Rhino mit der Rückhand kann, das kann ich bei langem nicht mit der Vorhand. In seinem ersten DEL-Spiel für die Ice Tigers, ein 6:2-Sieg am 2. Oktober 2012 gegen die Düsseldorfer EG, erzielt Rhino ein Tor und er bereitet ein weiteres vor. Ja, was auch sonst, er macht das, was er kann. Tore schießen, Tore vorbereiten, Spiele entscheiden, Fans begeistern und die Mannschaft auch in schwierigen Zeiten und Situationen als absoluter Leader mitreißen. Vom ersten Tag an war Rhino Publikumsliebling, Vorbild, ein ganz besonderer Akteur auf dem Eis. Im vergangenen April beendet Steven Reinprecht im Eishockey-Dino-Alter von 41 Jahren seine Profilaufbahn. Danke, Rhino. Du fehlst uns und mit diesem Banner wollen wir dich für immer in Nürnberg verewigen. Thank you, Rhino. We miss you. Thanks for everything, my friend.
Thank you. Thank you. Wow. So I wasn't going to write it down, and then I figured when I got up here, I'd probably end up drawing blanks. So there's a lot of pages here, guys, but it's big writing, so it'll go quick. When I signed here in September of 2012, I had no idea of the experience my family and I were about to undertake. What was going to be a one-year adventure playing hockey in Nuremberg turned into an amazing journey that my wife, my children, and I were sad to leave. I would like to take the next just few moments to recognize some people who I feel deserve to be recognized. First, my wife, Sarah. You have made countless sacrifices over the last 20 years, whether it was packing up a house, finding a new school for the kids, or learning a new language. No sacrifice, however, is bigger than you putting your own career objectives on hold while we moved around for my hockey career. For this, I truly am grateful and couldn't imagine a better and more supportive partner to be by my side. Thank you. My son, Henning. Your passion and love and curiosity of not only hockey, but of life is contagious and admirable. Without realizing it, you always reminded me that hockey is a game and is supposed to be fun. I am proud of the person you have become, and I'm even prouder to call you my son. Meta, my princess. Your enthusiasm and determination have always given me energy and perspective, not only on the ice, but in everyday life. You're only a few months old when we came to Nuremberg, living here basically your entire life. I think you said it best when we arrived here 2 days ago. Mom said, it feels like home. And you said, that's because it is home. My parents, they're back in Edmonton right now watching, I think this, so hi Mom, hi Dad. Without their sacrifices, I definitely wouldn't be standing where I am today. I love you both very much and appreciate everything you did to give me an opportunity to fulfill my dreams. And when I say everything you did, that means fixing the garage door multiple times because of all the frozen tennis ball holes that seem to mysteriously occur. Mr. Thomas Sabo, thank you for the opportunity to play for the Ice Tigers. Your passion and commitment to ice hockey in Nuremberg is incredible and without equal. Ice hockey in Nuremberg has grown and keeps growing through your support, and many, many kids continue to benefit because of it. Thank you. Obviously, I had many teammates during my years playing here, but there are two teammates who I think need to be recognized. Patrick Reimer. And Yasin Elish. It's rare to find the kind of chemistry that we did and continue it for as long as we did. I felt each of us had a different strength, which allowed our games to connect and take us all to another level. Without either of you on my wings, playing in Nuremberg would have been a completely different experience. It was an honor, Patty. Iggy. However, if I didn't have to carry you guys for all those years, maybe I wouldn't have needed that back surgery last year. And now to all of you Ice Tiger fans. It's funny, I was asked by reporter Sebastian Brohm yesterday about certain memories while I was an Ice Tiger, and what are the strongest, most memorable ones? Obviously, I said my first game, my first goal were both very memorable. Also, walking off the ice last April for the final time as a player was a strong memory also. But I think the strongest memory I have while playing here was coming out of that locker room after a big home win and saluting all of you. I had never danced on the ice in my equipment before, but it sure became a fun thing to do. As I said last April at the fan party, it was an honor to play in front of all of you, and my pleasure to get to know most of you. Thank you all for supporting the Ice Tigers, and thank you for all the support that you've given me.
Und so wollen wir diesen Moment natürlich für die Ewigkeit noch festhalten mit einem Foto vor dem Banner mit der ewigen 28. Und dann ist es soweit. Nun ist er da, der Moment, auf den wir alle gewartet haben. The moment we are waiting for. Die 28.